suddenly.
Ninja! What is going on, guys? My name is James Orthanxia, and welcome back to another Minecraft Mod Spotlight. And today we are taking a look at the Ninja mod. And let me just put my camera back so it's nice and normal. One, two, three. There we go. So yeah, there are a couple of rules when we talk about ninjas. The first rule is that only a ninja can sneak up on another ninja. And then number two, ninjas are everywhere, but we just can't see them. So yeah, this has a few nice cool items and features that I thought I would like to show you. Some ninja-y bits and pieces that I think are pretty awesome. So, what we're going to do is show you some of the items and stuff that come with the mod, show you a few crafting recipes and all that jazz, and then we're actually going to have a go and just look at a few of the weapons that come with it. So yeah, let's start from box numero uno. And this comes with a ninja armor set. So we have the ninja helmet, ninja chest plate, ninja leggings, and ninja boots. And these are all crafted out of this piece of fabric here, which is called the dark fabric. Now, I'm going to show you in a second how to make the dark fabric, but just so you know what it looks like, it's a really nice armor set, it's really powerful, and yeah, you look like said ninja at the beginning of the video. So, yeah, ninja, ninja. As well as that, there... Oh, God. Wrong button. As well as that, there are also a few items in terms of weapons that are added to this. So we have the shurikens, I think that's how you say them, but they're like a throwable weapon. They're pretty awesome. We're gonna kill some sheep with them in a minute. But yeah, you have these shurikens, which are made from 4 iron ingots, like so. You get 16 of them per one of these, so they're pretty good. They're very accurate as well. You have to be like spot on, otherwise you'll miss whatever you're trying to kill. Then you have this fella here, which is the kunai, which at the moment has the same damage as this, but it's also throwable. I think you can also stab with it as well. But yeah, they're going to be boosting this apparently in the next patch. So yeah, this is made from a dagger and a shuriken. And said dagger is made from an iron ingot and a stick like that. And then you also have the katana, which is an iron rod, an iron ingot, and a stick. And of course, the iron rod is craftable as well. So yeah, that's it for the kind of weapons. Moving on to the next box, you can also get upgraded weapons. So you have the dark katana, for example, and these are how to make some of the dark items that come with it. So we've already seen the dark fabric. This is string, leather, and ink sac for the dark fabric. And then to make the dark steel, you need normal iron, you need dark fabric, and a piece of coal. And then you need the steel to make the dark steel rod. And then with all of these, you can make the katana. So I've kind of not gone over these recipes in too much detail. If you're going to play with this mod, all of the crafting recipes are actually on the forum thread, which is really useful. So yeah, just quickly before we have a look at some of those throwy things over there, I just want to show you these things. You also have poison, which is crafted with mushrooms and spider eyes, I believe. And you can put these on daggers and make poison tip daggers. And as well as that, you can also combine the poison with a bottle to make a bottle of poison. But this is a confusing thing. You can use this to heal yourself, so it's like an energy booster. It will recover your hearts a bit quicker. And finally, we have the sushi, which is weird because I just did the sushi mod like a couple of weeks ago. So it seems everyone's on like a health craze with Minecraft mods. I wonder if there's a McDonald's mod. Like a Big Mac mod or something. Probably, there probably is. But yeah, you can get sushi, and this is made from fish and also squid drop sushi. So yeah, let's go and head over to the chest of weapons, and I'm going to have a look at a few of them. We're going to take some sheeps just in case, some shurikens. These kunais don't actually stack, but they're throwable, so I'm going to take a few of them. And take a few of these. So we have a few willing volunteers over here. Hello, sirs. Hello. I'm actually going to swap into creative mode to break these off. I'm going to swap back just for the lulz. So yeah, let's have a look at the first thing. Now, these are the sort of ones that I really like. These are the throwing sort of, what are these called? I know they're called these, but they're called something else in like the films and stuff. Oh, it slipped my mind. Oh, throwing stars. Yes, throwing stars. That's it. So as you can see, oh, it's a two-shot kill. Ha ha ha. Poor sheep. And you can do like cool ninja-y shit like, oh, God. Oh, I missed. Hang on. I'm going to do it for the cameras. Oh, I missed again. What? Yes, there we go. But yeah, that's two hits with those. Now these ones here are, I believe you can stab with them, but you can also throw them and miss. Urgh, come here. Oh, God damn you. God damn you. There we go. So these are throwing as well as stabbing. There we go. But they're not too powerful at the moment. So I'd probably go with the throwing stars over the kunai. But yeah, what else have we got here? We have the dagger. Let's have a look, see how powerful the dagger is. One, two. Oh, two hits, so pretty powerful. The katana is also two hits. And let me spawn a few more sheep. Here, sheepy, sheepy, sheepy. Ooh, sheep. Sheep for days. So here is the dark katana, which is, I believe it's the same power as a diamond sword, although it is still actually two hits. But I imagine that it might improve with enchanting. I imagine that these items can be enchanted. You'd kind of hope so, but yeah. That is it for the Ninja mod spotlight. I hope you guys enjoyed it. A nice, small, and simple mod with a few cool features. Like, I really love the throwing stars. I think they're awesome. I'm going to throw a couple more before we finish. Yes! Feel my... Oh, I ran out. But yeah, thank you very much for watching the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Incidentally, if this is the first mod spotlight you have ever watched from me, my name is James, or thanks, see ya. And if you'd like to see a little bit more from me, it'd be awesome if you consider subscribing to the channel. I do an awful lot of these mod spotlights, as well as Let's Plays, games, songs, parodies, you name it, all that jazz and all that good stuff. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Until next time, thanks and see ya.